Please rise for the pledge. Ready? Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see by dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming.
Seated, and let's now move into our mission statement. As a unified community, the East Ramapo Central School District is committed to educating the whole child by providing a healthy, safe, supported, engaging, and challenging learning environment. And students, you know our vision statement. Chestnut Ridge, let me hear it. We are becoming proficient in all that we do.
Lift every voice and sing till earth and heaven.
Principal of Chestnut Ridge Middle School, an international baccalaureate campus. Welcome one and all to the 8th grade moving up ceremony. This 8th grade class was stronger together for participating in numerous clubs, sports, the school musical, community service projects, the marching band, Rise Up and Rise and Shine academies, after school events. This 8th grade class was stronger together during this unprecedented time, and again I say thank you. I want you to stay the course, stay above the noise, make a difference, make us proud, for we believe in you, we love you, and as you move on to high school, continue to make an impact. Stay stronger together. Congratulations.
Good morning. This is Dr. Wortham, Superintendent, East Ramapo Central School District. It is my honor to welcome the members of the Board of Education, our teachers, parents, family members, and friends of the Chestnut Ridge Middle School's virtual Moving Up ceremony. Our mission statement dictates that we are committed to educating the whole child by providing a healthy, safe, supportive, engaging, and challenging learning environment. You know that. Our vision statement, we will become proficient in all that we do. As middle school students, we said, we are not afraid to be great. We don't believe in stinking thinking. I am confident that we will rise up from this pandemic and continue to go all the way up and beyond. As you move forward to the 9th grade, every day find out how great you can be for Jigaby. Remember, your thoughts determine your actions. Go to high school with a growth mindset, not a fixed mindset. Did you know that 85 colleges accepted East Ramapo Central School District students for the fall of 2020? Did you know that 89 students graduated with college credits through the college and the high school program? Did you know? Maybe you know Carrie Desrosiers was chosen to perform in the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. You know, these are the things that you can look forward to participating in your high school career. You can join My Brother's Keeper. You can be a part of Class 2020. You can be a part of the Superintendent Student Circle, just as you were a part of Ms. Zuber Banks Principal Circle. As the superintendent of the East Ramapo Central School District, I am pleased to celebrate the accomplishments of the Chestnut Ridge Middle School students. Your school is in good standing. You are about to become an international baccalaureate school. I am so excited for your success. According to our data, you, Chestnut Ridge, you are prepared for high school. Your thoughts determine your actions. Always remember, smart is not something you are. Smart is something you get. Think you can work hard and get smart. Chestnut Ridge, Chestnut, rise up. Chestnut, rise up. Be safe.
Hello, my name is Howard Buckman. I am the Academic Standards Facilitator here at Chestnut Ridge Middle School. It is my pleasure to introduce the Vice President of the National Junior Honor Society, Jonathan Sid Hernandez.
Hello, Chestnut Ridge Cougars and family. My name is Jonathan Sid, an 8th grader from Team Syracuse and Vice President of the National Junior Honor Society. I am incredibly humbled, honored, and pleased to write this speech to you all and to present the 2020 promotional address to the 2020 promotional class of Chestnut Ridge Middle School, an international baccalaureate candidate campus. Before I begin, I would like to take this time to thank the officers of the National Junior Honor Society for their hard work, our amazing president, Viviana Santander, our secretary, Erica Tatiana, our treasurers, Kayla Porres and Christopher Varghese, our historians that made all the precious memories last, Leanna Johnson and Angie Barahona, and a member at large and our student council president, Sierra Simpson. I'd also like to thank all the staff for making this possible and choosing me for this great honor. We all did an amazing job with continuing our academic studies in such a hard time and for overcoming the challenges that 2020 had for us. We never gave up and we kept seizing the day, making it our own. This goes for everyone. We all remember the first week of school, the first time we walked through the doors of Chestnut, not knowing what could happen. In our heads, we picture the worst. It was a gradual change.
It was a gradual change going from elementary students to independent middle schoolers, getting used to a set schedule of classes and having time on the opposite team, and going home, going to sleep, and thinking we had to do it all over again the next day. We thought no one would have our backs, but we thought wrong. We had a whole team cheering for us, our amazing teachers and staff. But as time went on, we realized that middle school wasn't that bad. It was a time of our lives where everything changed for the best. It's at times like this where we miss school, our teachers, and friends. This should also be a time of reflection, fed up. Failure and difficulty are feedback. To think back to all the times where we could have given schoolwork our best. I'm sure all the memories we've lived inside that building will stay with us forever. National Junior Honor Society is a club of highly respected students, not only for their good grades, but for their contribution to the school environment. We have had so many great memories too. From holiday parties to volunteering at events such as the holiday feast, holiday gift wrapping, and the multicultural festival. But one of our best memories would have to be the time we had to pay off our charter. It proved that National Junior Honor Society was unified and willing to work hard. We all worked and worked at Barnes & Noble's for about 4 weekend days, getting paper cuts from wrapping holiday gifts. We raised enough money not only to pay off our charter, but to support and contribute to the Valentine's Day boutique. This can show how unified the Chestnut Ridge family could be. As a school, we also lived so many wonderful memories, like morning cheer, where we all gathered in the morning to start off the day on a positive note. Spirit games and spirit week showed our true Cougar pride in a peaceful, competitive environment. To our 2020 graduates, nobody knew what 2020 had coming for us and what is yet to come. From Kobe Bryant's unfortunate death to the COVID-19 outbreak and trying to adjust to a new way of life while living in a pandemic, situating ourselves in this quarantine. We all did an amazing job, and if there's anything to learn from this crazy roller coaster of a year, it's to take things one day at a time because we are strong. We can go through anything if we put our mind to it. So take pride in how far you have come and have faith in how far you can go. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Dr. Wortham, as the proud principal of Chestnut Ridge Middle School, an international baccalaureate candidate campus, I present to you the 8th grade class.
In recognition of the certification of the Chestnut Ridge Middle School students and the recommendation by Principal Zuber Banks and by the authority vested in me by the New York State Education Department as a commissioned officer, as the superintendent of the East Ramapo Central School District, I take pleasure in certifying the Chestnut Ridge Middle School promotional class of 2020.
Isis Abrego, Joy Adam, Eric Aguilar, Dulce Aguilar Quintana, Rosa Agustin Dorselli, Shayla Agustin Polanco, Catherine Alas Galdamez, Kevin Alberto, Luis Alexandre, Sincere Allard, Jacqueline Alvarez Carchi, Giselle Alvarez Silva, Shakira Anderson, Steven Anderson Jr., Jason Andres Mejia, Carrie Arroyo, Giovanni Aborg, Carl Auguste, Christina Auguste, Jonathan Auguste, Corey Balboa, Sayuri Baltazar Solis, Camilo Barrera, Kevin Barrientos Cartagena, Carl Baxter, Liana Benoit, Jonathan Vergara Paredes, Rose Berluce, Kevin Bernard, Sebastian Bien Aime, Kevin Blair, Michael Bolanos Miskiri, Kimberly Boney, Rebecca Brutus, Alexa Cabral Jimenez, Lourdes Caguana Mizirumbe, Bethzy Calle Wiracocha, Anthony Calle Tenezaca, Brandon Calle Tenezaca, Silvia Camas Liguichuska, Saul Karanghi, Daira Cardenas Nivelo, Joanna Cardenas Pilco, Gelber Carpio Galicia, Danny Castillo, Jennifer Castro, Ginny Castro, Edison Castro Tame, Stevenson Charles, Kimora Lynn Chetelaine, Rosemary Chavaria Arevalo, Xavier Chimuk, Kyle Chikaiza, Markins Chikoye, John Chimborazo Loja, Jonathan Sid Hernandez, Isabel Clavijo Granda, Jewel Clemens, Rivka Coffey, Delia Cordero, Cindy Cortez, Kendre Cottle Jr., Aaliyah Creighton, Walter Crespo, Natalie Cubias Flores, Lisbeth De Paz Marroquin, Masaya De Payne, Burdensky Dorillis, Ashley Desir, Kevin De Salines, Jose Diaz Diaz, Ariel Dominguez Montufar, Smy Dornison, Gabriel Dosethi, Jordi Duarte Aguilar, Ashley Duque Polanco, Lashai Edwards, Raul Enriquez, Abnaki Espinoza, Kevin Espinoza Espinoza, Janine Fallerin, Kimberly Fernandez Brito, Nelson Fields, Justin Flores Romero, Isaiah Fortune, Kamani Fox, Hans Francois, Nyla Frazier, Yarisbel Fuentes Hernandez, Deshaun Fuller, Ada Gachet Lewis, Olga Garcia, Neri Garcia Aldana, Charlie Garcia Guzman, Emmanuel Garcia Paredes, Paloma Garcia Perez, Valerie Garza, Caden Gilmore, Madison Glab, Sam Gomez, Sean Gomez, Darwin Gomez Aragon, Brian Gomez Sela, Jenny Gomez Chuki, Anthony Gonzalez, Caleb Gonzalez, Axel Gonzalez Marroquin, Marco Gonzalez Santiago, Ashandi Granville, Brian Guaman Fernandez, Silvia Guaman Guaman, Gilda Guaman Villishana, Erica Miquel Guayas, Erica Tatiana Guayas, Marcus Hector, Matthew Enriquez, Dania Hernandez, Franklin Hernandez, Jamilton Hernandez, Nataline Hernandez, Luis Hernandez Lemus, Aura Hernandez Molina, Brian Herrera Hurtado, Benjamin Hong, Cynthia Guaman Guaman, Ashley Huanga, Omar Huerta, Janeth Huerta Mainato, Kiara Huesca Mendoza, Emerson Wilka Miskiri, Mick Jean, Julio Jimenez Duque, Christopher Jimenez Hernandez, Liana Johnson, Amaya Joseph, Isaiah Joseph, Malandi Joseph, Elias Cobaudi, Jonathan Kim, Emily Lalanghi Calderon, Lisbeth Lara Ramirez, Shoshana Lefkovich, Shayla Lima, Segundo Lima Kisby, Brian Lemus, George Leon, Jackie Leong, Kimberly Leon Romero, Jessihia Lewallen, Jennifer Livicota Liguicota, Jennifer Loja, Juan Loja Ducci, Stacy Loja Loja, Adriana Lohan Chuki, Richard Loja Sinchi, Ashley Lopez, Jennifer Lopez. Nayadi Lopez. Steven Lopez. Joshua Lopez de Jesus. Danielson Lorenzo Ramirez. Nayeli Macias. Yolani Maldonado Carranza. Yuri Maldonado Carranza. Flor Manceno Guaman. Jaden Marcellus. Marianella Marino. Vanessa Marquez Portillo. Bresner Marroquin Soto. Brianna Marshall. Javian Martin. Alexandra Martinez. Jaylin Martinez. Jose Martinez Menese. Kelly Martinez Salto. Jocelyn Mayancela Solorzano. Carla Mazariego. Tristan McLaughlin. David Mena Lopez. Seda Mendez Duarte. Yasmin Mendez Sagastume. Brianna Mezidor. Dudley Metellus. Fatima Mohamed Ramiz. Mohamed Raihan Mohamed Ramiz. Mohamed Raizul Mohamed Ramiz. Carmela Montfleury. Jancelis Montoya. Cindia Monzon. Juliana Monzon Lemus. Juan Morales. Ashley Morales Colindres. Jacqueline Morales Molina. Luis Morales Montenegro. Ian Moreno Vivanco. Jaimis Moye. Andrea Murayas Cruz. Jean Napoleon. Anderson Ojeda. Damaris Oyua Nava. Veronica Olszewski. Juan Once Caceres. Alicia Ortiz. Catherine Ortiz Chicaiza. Lindsay Parapi Leon. Victor Paredes. Kimberly Perez Vera. Jovensky Feli. Judy Pichisaka Kinchi. Adriana Pierre. Malachi Pierre. Marcela Pilca Salcedo. Anderson Pilca Vela. Kayla Porras Lima. Justin Porter. Milvia Portillo Mendez. Linessa Pollard. Gael Prudent. Leslie Kishpe. Jefferson Kispi Kaguana. Gregory Raymond. Ever Recinos. Curly Recinos Medrano. Eamon Rehan. Jalen Ramirez. Mario Reyes Jr. Enrique Reyes Martinez. Christopher Ridor. Amaya Robinson. Emma Lee Rodriguez. Jasmine Rodriguez. Dania Rodriguez Bermeo. Janiel Rodriguez Martinez. Francisco Roldan Rea. Ana Roman Bonilla. Eric Roque Lemus. Marcus Roscoe. Christine Rousseau. Ayana Rispaeva. Samuel St. Louis. Pamela Saldana Kispi. Caroline Sanchez. Christopher Sandoval. Cesar Sandoval Juarez. Jasmine Sandoval Humana. Viviana Santander Martinez. Janet Santos Guaman. Mateus Shupedro. Liam Scott. Lady Shigla Pusuna. Katarine Silva Zepeda. Christian Simbaina Loja. Sarah Simpson. Malachi Smith. Estefani Soto Martinez. Nicholas Stewart. Tyler Strom. Leslie Sumba Ruiz. Shirley Takuri Mayasungo. Marcus Thagin. Ayani Thomas. Leslie Tobar. Jessica Tokachi Naula. Laura Tran. Jahan Vallejo Espana. Christopher Varagis. Ariel Vazquez. Merlin Vazquez Diaz. Juan Vazquez Enriquez. Jose Vega Zamora. Oscar Vicente. Wilkins Volsey. Tyler Walker. Sane Watson. Jaden Whitemore. Charisma Wilfong. Anaya Williams. Tyler Williams. Sincere Wilson. Emily Yupa. Jocelyn Zaruma Angamarca.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We're so proud of you because this is the way you did it.
Graduates, we wish you the best. We want you to push, persevere until something happens.
I couldn't be prouder of you. Congratulations. And always remember, your thoughts determine your action. Enjoy high school. We love you.
Class of 2020, Chestnut Ridge Middle School. Team St. John is so proud of you. You're going all the way up and beyond. Best of luck.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, everybody. Good luck.
You are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think. Good luck in all your future ventures, class of 2020.
There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle.
Sometimes we knew you could do it. Keep up the great work in high school.
A todos los graduantes de este año les quiero desear lo mejor, un futuro brillante. Los voy a extrañar muchísimo. Yo sabía que ustedes podían. Bye.
Hi, everybody. I miss you so much, and I know your eighth grade year didn't end the way you wanted it to, but during this time, you have definitely learned perseverance and hard work, and take that with you and have a great, successful time in high school. Miss you.
Wow, you made it. 2 years, you're done, you're off to high school. I'm so proud to have got to work with you and work with your families. And my hope for you is that you each find that gift inside of yourself that makes you happy and go for it. Always go for it.
Congratulations, graduates of 2020. Lots of luck in your future. We will miss you.
Chestnut grads, congratulations and all the best. Mr. Bandayan will miss you dearly.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Mr. Hollingsworth loves you and he will miss you. Continue to do your best. Love you again.
Congratulations, Mr. Lonergan. Especially congratulations to the LEAP program. Take care.
Congratulations, graduates of 2020. We love you. We miss you. You're going to do great next year. Mrs. Zucker.
Congratulations, CRMS, class of 2020. Yeah. Keep rising up. Paloma and Shoshana, we're going to miss you. Love, Mrs. Shodell.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. I'm so proud of you all. This is Mrs. McClellan.
Congratulations.
How we do it.
Congratulations, Chestnut Ridge eighth graders. You made it. You're done with middle school. Awesome job.
Chestnut Ridge, congratulations.
Hey guys, this is Miss Max saying congratulations to you. Congratulations on another year of hard work moving up to the ninth grade. I love you, I miss you, and I know that you're gonna do great things. All right, have a good summer.
Hey everyone, it's Mrs. Ackerman just saying congratulations to the eighth graders and good luck in high school.
Hi, this is Mrs. Gibson. Miss you. Wish you the best. Smart is not something you are, it's something you get, and you got it, and you're ready for the high school, and I wish you all luck.
Hi, this is Mrs. Pirro. I'm proud of each and every one of you. Continue to work hard, get smart, have confidence in yourself. You've got this.
Hey guys, it's Miss Branty. You're going to do great things down the road, and I'm going to miss all of you. Good luck next year.
All right, guys, we'll miss you. We're here for you. Bye. Bye.
Hi, guys, we have a message for you. Please remember that world languages unite us all.
Aprender español nos une a todos.
Bonjour, tout le monde. Apprendre le français, c'est l'unité.
Have a safe summer, and to our eighth graders, good luck in the high school.
Life is a journey. The journey will be difficult at times.
Some of life's greatest lessons are learned during times of adversity.
do not fear failure. It is one of life's greatest teachers. Never stop learning.
Believe that you will be great, and greatness will be your destiny.
You can. You will. You must.
Keep rising, all the way up and beyond.
Congratulations.
Chestnut Ridge Middle School.
Class of 2020.
Team West Point wishes you
the brightest future.
Follow your passion and go out and make a difference.
Mr. B here is saying stay Cougar strong, guys.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Hopefully we'll get to see each other sometime in the near future.
Hey everybody, I just wanted to wish you congratulations on your promotion to high school. It has been a pleasure getting to know each and every one of you throughout the past 2 years, and I wish you nothing but success in the high school. Bye guys.
Hey guys, I'm so sad that we're not able to celebrate your graduation together in person, but I'm so proud in each of every one of you. Congratulations on graduating and good luck next year.
Congratulations on your promotion, eighth graders, and best of luck in all of your future academic endeavors.
Hey guys, I just want to let you know, I think you were an amazing class. I'm gonna miss you very much. I hate that our time got cut short, and I hope nothing but the best for you as you go into high school. Be sure to stay curious about the world and do great things.
I want you to know I'm gonna miss you very, very much. Act with dignity and respect the rights of others. You can make a change.
Hey, Chestnut Ridge Middle School. What a year it has been. The music department really misses you. I miss you guys a lot. I miss especially the times that we get to just play music together and just see us grow. I'm super proud of all of you guys, and in behalf of the music department and the school, I'd like to say congratulations to all the 8th graders moving up to 9th grade and all the 7th graders going up to 8th grade. You guys did a good job. So be proud, we're proud, go forward and make a difference.
Hi friends, this is not the end of the year that you all deserve, but I want you to know I am so incredibly proud of the progress each and every one of you made in orchestra class. I hope you take a minute to reflect on just how much you grew and on how much you could have grown if we had these last few months together in class. Stay safe, everyone.
Chestnut Ridge, class of 2020, congratulations. A couple of you football players, I was worried, but you made it. Listen, I decided I'm gonna miss you too much, so I bought a cap and gown, I'm graduating, I'm going to the high school with you. See you in September.
To my eighth graders, my heart is sad to see you leave, but my mind is aware you have to move on with your educational growth. So on your journey, remember the following. Take the knowledge you learn in your content areas and build on it in high school. Ask for assistance when you need it, and if you can, assist others. Now, this is very important, and listen closely. Take the efficacy principles that you've learned throughout your elementary schools, as well as here in middle school, and take it on not just in high school, but in life, in everything you do. I want you to find out how great you can be. Reach for your dreams. If you think you can and you work hard at it, you can achieve it. Think you can, work hard, get smart. If you think something or a situation doesn't feel right, chances are it's not. Remember, your thoughts determine your actions. So try to make good choices. Listen to your strong side and make it powerful. I believe in you. Your teachers believe in you. Your family believes in you. Now you have to believe in yourself. Rise up, all the way up, and go well beyond.
have been so many things that's held us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're putting our show together, we're polishing up our act. And if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore. Well,
don't you let nothing, nothing stand in your way. I want you to listen, listen to every word I say, every word I say. Ain't no stopping us now.
Has a negative vibe, and if you're trying to make it, they only push you aside. They really don't have nowhere to go. Ask them where they're going, they don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're gonna put our show together, gonna polish up our act. Well, and if you've ever been here